This is dabbing, a more potent and increasingly popular way of using high THC pot. Just a hit is 10 times stronger than a joint or higher. So popular, it's hard to keep up with the nicknames. Honey, honeycomb, shatter, butter. The dab is the gooey or hard substance placed in the glass, then lit with a butane torch. If you want to know more about this, just ask your kids.